no!
Sapphire had known every moment of her life, how it would happen and when. But because of Ruby's impulsive gesture, she suddenly jumped the track of fate, and everything from that instant on was wrong and new. She couldn't see, she couldn't move. She was frozen.